Hey, so my name is Jonathan, and this is my entry for the Gear Gods Heaviest Riff in the Universe contest. So here's all the information that you need to Trey. So my guitar is tuned to drop D, but we're playing the riff in the key of E flat. The riff is written and recorded at 127 beats per minute. It's 4/4 time because I'm a non-prog pleb. And I did use the tune track Easy Drummer and Easy Bass. I have a bass over there, but I didn't wanna play it. The easy bass sounds really good, so that's cool. Anyway, here's my riff. Hope you enjoy it. Good luck to everybody.